Hello, my dudes. What's up? Today we're finishing off Devious Minds, and boy, is this. I'm just trying to talk, and this music's so good. Jazz Salmon approves. So let's get into this. I wonder what Night 6 has to store. Uh-oh. What is that? See how the other characters are here. Blast him with that. Uh-oh. Darn it. I mean, the jump scares aren't bad, it's just that, like any good FNAF game, it builds up tension, so. So, of course, it's gotta be scary. Oh, jeez. This is gonna be one heck of a playthrough. Oh, already I got a bad feeling about this. That's the... Yes, I am gonna hide from you. Oh, shoot, blast. Nope, blast him. Nope. Blast the freaking endo bear thing. There's the clown. Dang, I can already. There's the bear behind me. This is gonna be one heck of a night. See if I can beat this on the. Obviously not. Yeah, let's see if I can beat this on the second time. Oh, so is my name Jonathan? Alright, gotta hit up the prototype. I get that reference. It's from, like, what's it called that? Someone's obviously up there, so. Are these the only two animatronic characters I'll be dealing with? Looks like. Just gonna laser seal it, anyways. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna run out of power thanks to you guys. Not yet. Dang, this is a hard ass night. This is a hard night. Assuming he's behind me? Nope, above me. Oh shoot, I gotta laser seal it. He's behind. Killer clown's behind me. Ooh, as well as he is. I don't necessarily like it either. Dang, I wonder, like, whoever made this game put a lot of effort into it. Whoever put a whoever, oh geez, whoever made this game, I don't know who it is, but they put a lot of dang effort into it. Now this thing, no, we should not, we should really not, it's a bad time. Why is this dude always appearing behind me? I mean, like, he could appear in front of me of all places, but... Oh, well. I like this game in general, just not you guys. Got some Beetlejuice vibes coming up. Oh, jeez. Nope. Fire extinguisher. Oh, so I can just do that. Well, just for him, at least. I'm gonna run out of steam. I gotta recharge the power. Nah, I'm good. Thank you. Thanks for laughing. Doesn't look like there's anybody. Buddy above me. Ooh, jeez. That's a big clown. Hey, clown, maybe you should stop clowning around and come attack me. Oh wait, never mind, that's just video game logic. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh.
Here's the breakfast of champions.
Uh-oh.
Here's the breakfast of champions, Nutella and Tom T.
Oh jeez.
Are you finished with this? You're still working.
Yeah. Dang, that amateur, we got Spring Trap 2.0 over there. Is there anybody above me? Nope, no one's above me. I don't know about you, but I hate this game. No, sorry to the developer. Ooh. Yes! Yes, that was hard. Alright, let's see what's happening in this part. Hopefully the sound works for this one. Are they talking about Gordon? They must be talking about Gordon. Two, one, brace your ears, guys. I can already tell you guys this, but this is not... Then I laughed at him? Whoa. I can't tell if I or Gordon died. Probably must have been Gordon. Actually, it might have been. Wait. No, I think it actually was me. Never mind. This is how you. This is. You know the game's great when you can't. When you can't tell what. You can't tell what happened, but it explains so well. Dang. Huh. This is why the game came out so early, because Fox 87 was rushed. Yeah, I get some copyright infringement on here. No, I'm joking. Keep up your work, Soltron. This game was awesome due to sound. I wonder who Silly Willy was. Oh, no wonder why Grizzly and the guy sounded so alike. Well, thank you for making this amazing project. Look at your smiley face. Ooh, you got a seventh night. We gotta try the seventh night. This game's not gonna keep. Oh, that's the custom night. Grizzly. That's what his name was. Whiskers. He looks like Freddy Krueger with his hands. Roger. Roger Rabbit. Oh, his name was Roger. This dude's name was Charles. Silly Willy and then Prototype. I'm gonna try that. 2020 mode. This is probably gonna fail, but I'm gonna try the 2020 mode. At least know what I'm gonna do, but this guy? Actually, no. Like, these two guys are probably gonna be the problem. Maybe even Charles. Whiskers isn't that much of a problem if I just keep the energy level intact. These guys are going to be popping up all over the place. Same with Grizzly. The seventh night. Yeah, what fun this is. Oh, shoot. Forgot about it. Done it. Well, I might be screwed. Yep, I knew it. I'm gonna try this one more time because it's not that hard. It's just the execution on that. I don't much. Darn it. I saw him up there, the power ran out. So each time I press that, I gotta see the character, okay? Because that thing really drains it. So, yeah, he's gonna be a problem, and they're gonna be a problem. But Grizzly's not as much. Roger, you just flash him with the... You just hit him with the fire extinguisher. Huh? That it? Yep, that's it. If I hug you, you're gonna kill me. Darn it, the clown. The darn clown. It's beatable. Most certainly beatable. It's just... That clown just moves wherever the heck he wants. Like, as fast as he can. The other one at least has some of a pattern. The clown is just what seems to be... pure random. Now, what fun this is. That's the clown. Now the big... How did I know? Well, at least they have some. I just figured out the pattern for them, so. They have a pattern, so. These two guys, it's like, they go from the, let's just say I'm like, this is the back, this is the front, this is me. Sorry, Roger. But they like, one of them, like, Silly Willy starts at that the front and then it goes to the back. They both just switch, and if I can learn that pattern, yeah, Whiskers, you just have to keep that on, so, and that's definitely gonna be the death of me. Oh shoot, the clown's also there. Never mind, there is no pattern. That was close. That was close. Encounters of the third kind. Oh, somebody's behind me. Oh, shoot. There's the Grizzly, there's you, and there's prototypes in the front. Not so little anymore. Is that it? Nope, that's it. I hate how they like. I hate how they stack up. That's like, that's the problem with all this, is that they stack up. Yeah, I was just about to say, I was gonna die from the bear. Bear's gonna kill me. It's always the clown and the bear. Darn bear. We're gonna try this like two more times because I got like the pattern. I've got the pattern down. That bear is. Turns out you can see the top of their head, so you don't have to just guess randomly in the back. And also, thanks. And also to the employee who ran his forklift into the wall. Thanks, you just killed us all. That it? Yeah, that's it. Grizzly, is that it? Yep, that's it. Oop, he's in the back. Never mind, I was wrong. Uh-oh, I'm out of power. Oh. Well, he was up on the top anyway, so it was either Whiskers or Clown, so I decided the Clown is. So, lock him. Oop. He's in the back. Yeah, I would like some chips. Blast him with the freaking... Oh shoot. Oh, darn it. I can do this. I'm going to try to do this. You're not gonna defeat me this easily. Yet. Just gonna move. This thing. What? Huh. Okay, this whole thing is about Vigilance. Uh-oh. Clown's behind it. No, it is not. Grizzly. stupid thing. Alright, let's get back into it. I might need to edit this out. I gotta check back and forth with that. I didn't hear the clown. My defense, I didn't hear the clown. I'm in the middle of something, Mom. Oop.
Watch out!
I know. Freaking clown. One last time. We can do this. Stay faithful. So the power is the main thing. I gotta watch that chick behind me. Nope. Just gonna darn it. Alright, this is gonna be one silent playthrough. Darn it. Alright, this is gonna be a lot. I'm gonna try this like two more times. Well, that's gonna do it with this playthrough. Hopefully I can beat it by the next thing. Alright, have a nice day. And comment down below Game Salmon if we can, and I'll try to get Game Salmon to play this. Alright, have a nice day.